गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे विल डिस्कस द चैप्टर फ्रैक्शंस। आई एम श्योर यू माइट बी वेल इक्विप्ड विद द टर्म फ्रैक्शन, पर्टिकुलरली अ नंबर इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ए बाय बी, वेयर ए एंड बी बोथ शुड बी होल नंबर। ए एंड बी दे बोथ शुड बी होल नंबर, बट द वैल्यू ऑफ बी शुड नॉट बी इक्वल टू जीरो। होल नंबर क्या है? होल नंबर स्टार्ट फ्रॉम जीरो, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 टिल इन्फिनिटी, वेयर एज ए इज कॉल्ड एज द न्यूमरेटर एंड बी इज नोन एज द डिनोमिनेटर। क्लियर? नंबर इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ए बाय बी, वेयर ए एंड बी बोथ शुड बी होल नंबर्स and b should not be equal to 0. The upper part, that is a, it is called as numerator, and the lower part b is called as denominator. Suppose a square is given and the square has been divided into 4 equal parts. If one part is shaded, then we can say that 1 by 4th part is shaded. 1 part is shaded, that means 1 by 4th part is shaded. If in such a square 4 equal parts are there and 2 parts are shaded, then we can write 2 parts out of 4 parts have been shaded. 2 parts out of 4 parts have been shaded. That means you can cut it out and write 1 by 2. If 3 parts would be there, 1 part, 2 part and 3 part, out of 4 part 3 part would be shaded, then we would write 3 by 4 part is shaded. Clear? There are few terms related to fraction. The first one is equivalent fraction. Equivalent fraction, like if two fractions are given, A by B, and second fraction is C by D, you have to check whether the both the fractions are equal or not. The best option to check, A into D would be equal to B into C. Agar ye dono value barabar aaya, A into D और b इंटू सी अगर वैल्यू बराबर आता है, दैट मीन्स दे बोथ आर इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शन। एंड इफ अ क्वेश्चन इज देयर टू राइट टू इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शंस ऑफ 5/14, अ फ्रैक्शन इज देयर 5/14, यू हैव टू राइट टू इक्विवेलेंट फ्रैक्शंस ऑफ दैट, देन यू कैन राइट इट एज 5/14 न्यूमरेटर और डिनोमिनेटर में दोनों में 2 से मल्टीप्लाई किया गया, 5/14 इंटू 2 इन the both are multiplied by 2, then we get 10/28. That is the first equivalent fraction. The second equivalent fraction, 5/14, dono ko 3 se multiply kiya gaya, 5 into 3, that is 15, 14 into 3, that is 42. The second equivalent fraction is 15/42. That means 5/14, 10/28 and 15/42, they three are equivalent fraction. Even you can find the equivalent fraction by dividing the both the numerator and denominator. Suppose a fraction is given 15 by 20, you have to find an equivalent fraction of it. If you divide both the term by 5, 15 is divided by 5, then we get 3, 20 is divided by 5, we get 4. We get a fraction that is equal to 3/4. That means 15/20 and 3/4, they both are equivalent fraction. If you have to check it out, then we have just simply multiply them both. 15 into 4, it would come 60, and 20 into 3, even it would come 60. That means both are equivalent fraction. Clear? There are few kinds of fraction. The first one, like fraction and unlike fraction. First, like fraction. Like fractions are particularly which are having the same denominator. If two or more fractions are having the same denominator, they are called as like fractions. Like 1/7, 3/7, 6/7, they are having the same denominator 7, they are called as like fraction. Whereas unlike fractions, they don't have the same denominator. That is 4/7, 5/6, 7/13, they have the different denominators. They are unlike fraction. Like fractions are having the same denominator, whereas unlike fractions are having the different denominators. The second type is proper and improper fraction. Proper fraction, if value of numerator is more than 0 and denominator should be greater than the numerator. Example, 5/7. The value of the numerator is more than 0 and the denominator is greater than the numerator, it is called as proper fraction. The second one, improper fraction, if the value of numerator is equal to denominator or numerator is more than the denominator. अगर न्यूमरेटर का वैल्यू डिनोमिनेटर के वैल्यू से बराबर है, लाइक 4/4, 5/5, 6/5, 5/5, 6/6, सॉरी 4/4, 5/5, 6/6, वैल्यू ऑफ न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर दे बोथ आर इक्वल, इट इज कॉल्ड एज इम्प्रॉपर. और यू कैन से दैट इफ द वैल्यू ऑफ न्यूमरेटर इज मोर दैन द डिनोमिनेटर, 4/3, वैल्यू ऑफ न्यूमरेटर इज मोर दैन डिनोमिनेटर, 9/6, वैल्यू ऑफ न्यूमरेटर इज मोर दैन डिनोमिनेटर, दे ऑल आर इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन. Again, a type is there, mixed fraction. You might have